so long as I can see.
For saying so, there's gold. Knowest thou this country?
I'm Adam, for I was bred and born not 3 hours travel from this very place.
Who governs here?
A noble duke, and nature is a name.
What is his name?
Orsino.
Orsino? I heard my father name him. He was a bachelor then.
And so is now. Or was so very late, for but a month ago I won from tents, and 'twas fresh and murmured that he did seek the love of fair Lily.
What's she?
A virtuous maiden, the daughter of a count, that died some 12 months since.
Oh, that I served that lady, right?
Oh, wait, I'm so sorry. Well, that died some 12 months since, leaving her in the protection of his son, her brother, who also shortly died, whose love they... Fine.
They say she adjourned the company in sight of men.
Whose love they say she has adjourned this company in sight of men.
Oh, that I served that lady, blind.
I might not be delivered
into the world until I had made my own occasion mellow what my state is.
That were her to compass. She'll accept no kind of speed. No, not the beast.
There is fair pay for me, Captain. I prithee, and I'll pay thee bounteously. Conceal me what I am to be my aid. For such disguises happily shall become form of my intent. I'll serve this duke, and thou shalt present me to him disguised as a man. Don't say anything yet. You shall present me disguised to him as a man. It may be well worth your pains, for I can sing to him and speak to him through many forms of music. Line?
That will allow me.
That will allow me very worth his service.
Your meat will be, when my tongue flaps, that mine eyes not see.
I think thee. Leave me on.
Okay, yeah, let's sing it again.